And I think experiment is more of a more state of mind than style. And I don't particularly want the next album just to be weird for the sake of being weird. I think with every record, what you have to do as an artist is just make the process of making a record fresh for yourself. And the end product might be a Motown record, which but as long as you made it fresh for yourself, that's what matters. I honestly don't know what the next record will sound like. Yeah, until we do it, you always find out the journey. But I think one of the things about making this record, like we said before, is the fact that people have responded really positively to the kind of like the odder moments of the record. You know, and I think that there's that sense that we don't feel as though we should be bothering to chase any mainstream media, because mainstream media is just not there for us anymore, and that's absolutely fine. I'm kind of like, I'm fine with that, but there's no point in trying to like write songs like Beautiful Ones anymore, because there simply isn't the media infrastructure for us to penetrate anymore. We're not going to get played on Radio 1, you know, we're not going to get played on the mainstream. That's absolutely fine. It allows us to do something more interesting.
And the other subjects, meanwhile, because it's 25 years later.